Hi everybody, Bud Brown here. I wanted to make this video as a video response, if you will, to a video I did on the future tense of Tagalog. With the help of a lot of my friendly advisors, Tagalog speakers, they corrected me, and I wanted to be sure and put the correction on video, because I noticed that a lot of people, they watch the video and they don't really see the corrections that people have made on the comments below. So anyway, this is the correction. In Tagalog, there are root words. Ligo means a shower or to bathe. Kain means to eat. Lakad means to walk. So normally you just double that first syllable and it becomes the future. The mistake that I made before is I probably said, I don't remember now, but I probably said all you have to do to make the future is double that first syllable. And that is true on a lot of the majority of Tagalog words. Well, I don't know if it's the majority, but a lot of Tagalog roots, you double that first syllable and it becomes the future tense. Well, I was corrected by a lot of native Tagalog speakers saying that not all of the verbs you double. For example, in my example, I said ligo, which is to shower, take a shower. I said liligo means you're going to take a shower, but the correct way to say I'm going to take a shower is maliligo. Maliligo ako. I'm going to take a shower. So I don't have a list of all the words when you just double the first syllable and when you don't, but I'll research that and find out, and then I'll get back to you on which words you just double the first syllable and which words you may have to put ma in front of the doubled first syllable. Okay, I hope that's clear. That sounds a little bit complicated, but keep practicing your Tagalog. I appreciate your comments and all your support and all your encouragement. Until next time, take care. Bye-bye.